outside of NIP's control. False. That is fucking wrong. You having one internet line is entirely within your fucking control. Are you fucking kidding me? I have two fiber lines. If my internet goes down, I can swap to the other one. What in the fuck do you mean? What in, that is a fucking lie.